ettenmoors 2 now allows us to glide in world versus world. And to be able to do that, all you actually do is put points in your gliding in the world versus world system for your traits or your rank and abilities. So you go to rank and abilities, and if you scroll all the way down, war gliding mastery. All you have to do is click the first one. It basically allows you to glide already. So that's it. That's all you have to do, and there you go. Now you can glide. So there you guys go. Thanks for watching.